Breaking news. Tulsa police are searching for a suspect who shot a woman in her West Tulsa apartment. Fox 23's Rick Marinon is live near 17th and Southwest Boulevard, showing us the scene outside the LaFortune Tower.
Yeah, a major crimes investigator just arrived in that blue SUV, but we are waiting to hear more from police. We know that there was a dozen cars out here. Now it's around a half a dozen. And you can actually see this is what had us concerned for a minute, is a lot of officers went in with shields just like that one is carrying. And we were wondering for a second if the suspect was inside, but we have been told the suspect is not inside. We are still waiting for details as to how this woman was shot, if they have an answer for why or even who they're looking for. Right now, the scene remains pretty active, but they've allowed residents to go back in who were living next door to the shooting scene. They were all huddled out here just for a quick moment, but we do know the investigation continues, but some officers have been allowed to leave and go on to other assignments. We will have more details for you in the next half hour. Reporting live in Southwest Tulsa, covering news that matters, I'm Rick Marinon, Fox 23 News.